Hey guys, Dark Misery here. Legion quest. Inflict deep wounds on 4 people. And so I get a swamp map. It's A, good for totems. B, bad, especially because they played a mist. Ruin's gone already. No obsession, though. At least I can be thankful for that. If I hit him, he'd have gone down. And I'm about to hit him anyways. The other guy's mending. But it's taking his time to do it. Going pretty well. One gen done. Ooh, right over there. Okay. I see what you did. I'll trade hooks, that's okay. Gotcha. It's going pretty well so far. I mean, toss him up. That one's not really been worked on. This one was about done, if I remember correctly. I'm surprised that they haven't come back to finish it. Someone's on it. Still need to do 4 gens. I don't know what they're doing. This guy dead? I think he's dead. Okay, someone working on the ship. Let's go kick this. So I think he was the main person trying to get that one done. Why are they messing up all these skill checks? Like, for one, they don't have ruin. Are they just trying to draw me away? Oof, that's loud. Fail a skill check there, draw me away from somewhere else. Like this one? I see you up there. Man, where are Where the hell did he go? Why can I never find them? Andy's already mended. Jeez. Doesn't work, buddy. Oh, hey, what's up? What are you doing? If he's dead or not. The other guy's mended. Okay, he's dead. Oh, I see you healing over there, buddy. Okay, I'm coming for you. Should have swung. Had a power cut. How is he healed up? That's okay. You're about to not be healed up. Where did he fall down at? Oh, hi.
Oh, ow.
Ooh, I swear, I don't think you're dead. The other guy's on that gen. Okay, good to know. At least he is for right now, at this moment. Oh, and he finished it. Hi. Oh! I'm just gonna catch up to him, get my power back, and hit him once. Or hit him normally. There we go. What's up, buddy? Boom. 4K on Legion. Oh, that feels good. Let's run around and celebrate. Yay! Yeah. Oh. That was a pretty fun round. I think I did pretty good, even considering it was on the map. I kind of got carried by my add-ons, though. So, but, you know, that's what you do sometimes. Do my quest. Give him a nice GG. Oh, I got a GG back. Man. Nice survivors this round. That worked out really well. And so rank reset, it was the 13th of the month, rank reset hit. Put my killer rank back to 12 and my survivors back to 15 because I'm a scrub survivor. Man, quad iridescence. Look at that. Ooh, buddy. There you go. Little mixer ranks right there. He had a key. I don't know why. I wonder if he just didn't want to look for the hatch or I don't know. But yeah, ooh, bunch of points. 85k because my barbecue and chili, even though it's only rank 2. And the seal. So Frank's mixtape, that's the one where I hit him and they're, you know, put him into deep wounds and then I hit him again and it drops him to half bar. So then I just have to catch up to him again, use my feral frenzy and hit him again, knock him down. It's like, it's pretty super cheap, to be honest. But, hey, whatever works, right? And then the other one I used was decreasing the cooldown duration of feral frenzy. So I don't know if that's the recharge time or if that's where I go, whoa, and I'm hurt. So, but dead heart, never saw the dead heart. Premonition, interesting. Iron will, yeah. Alright, well, hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe. Have a nice day.